I'm Professor Louise Hill Kurth, and I'm a professor of medical history. At Winchester, we have people who are world-renowned in a variety of areas, from business studies through law, sports, education, history, archaeology, and so on. And one of the most amazing things about our variety of professors is the fact that most of us actually teach undergraduates, which is something that not a lot of universities do. So our professors have a wide range of expertise in research, cutting-edge research. So I'm talking about research that nobody has done before. Now, the reason this is so important for students is because research plays a major role in the kind of teaching that means they have access to cutting-edge, original research that they wouldn't have access to otherwise. This means that undergraduates will be able to learn about things that they probably couldn't have learned about otherwise. And it gives them the opportunity to get into areas, to specialize in areas that maybe they wouldn't have thought about before. It's not only exciting in terms of the teaching, but we also, as professors at the University of Winchester, have a lot of interaction with the outside world. This includes professors giving papers at academic conferences all over the world. We also have a lot of interaction with the general public, talking about things like media, TV and radio, having things like public lecture series, which large numbers of the public are more than welcome to come to hear about cutting-edge research in academia.
Understanding that demands of social justice should transform religion rather than vice versa.
We're seeing disciplines that merge, biology, technology, biotechnology, the rise of robotics, a whole huge area.
People exercise their consumerist choice in relation to religion rather than thinking that it's their duty to attend.
At the University of Winchester, we have professors working in a range of different disciplines. For example, we've got professors in our business school, cultural and media studies, education, health, well-being, and social care. We have professors in humanities, performing arts, and social sciences, and sport and exercise. Of course, our research-led teaching isn't only for undergraduates. We also teach a lot of postgraduate students, including a range of master's degrees across the university. We also supervise a wide range of PhD students, because when you're working on doctoral studies, it's imperative that you work with a professor who has cutting-edge experience in the field that you're studying. Winchester is a beautiful city. It's also a wonderful university to work at, and I think to study at as well. We're a very warm, friendly, welcoming place, and I'm sure that I can speak for all of my professor colleagues in saying that we wish you a very, very warm welcome to join us at the University of Winchester.